Oh, they are so cute. You know, family means everything to our next guest, and so does following their dreams. The band Perry has cornered the market when it comes to utilizing both. Take a look at what our producer, Colleen, recently discovered about the trio. And let the stone say,
it's about a journey, and it truly, with the 12 tracks in this album, it's everything that we've been thinking about, everything that we've been living out over the last 2 years, since our first song came out on the radio up till now. Mama always told me that I should play nice. She didn't know you, but she gave me that advice. I'm through with you.
Was saying, the journey of Pioneer is all about putting one foot in front of the other, and the realization that the future is barreling towards us and us to it, and you can't change that, but all you can do is keep putting one foot in front of the other and marching towards that.
We're going into our 14th year of playing music together as a family, and started out in different bands, but eventually knew that the family band was going to happen. And so when it finally did, everything just felt right.
So real quickly, for the other two, give me one word description of Kimberly and of Neil.
Neil, I'm going to go with actor, just because he constantly is acting. I don't really know. His whole life is an act. He acts like this kind of a golden age Hollywood suave guy. And Kimberly, two words actually kind of combine them. Blind ambition, just because when Kimberly, you know, wants something, there's not a whole lot to do to keep her
whether
from doing
it. Food.
Yeah, food or something music or business-wise. Career, Neil.
And what would you say about these two real quickly? What word?
Reed, I would say, is dogged, whether it's an opinion that he's trying to get across or, you know, in his own craft at bass, he just will not quit. And Neil, I would say, yeah, he's a charmer. He likes to flirt with the ladies on stage.
And how about you, Neil?
Reed, I think Kimberly kind of said it, but I'll put in another word, hard-headed.
That's not the same word.
It's kind of the same thing. And then Kimberly is...
Same thing.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
Well, the world premiere for Pioneer happened on our main street in our teeny tiny town called Greenville, Tennessee. And it was a really cool day because in our city, there are only like 15,000 people on the population list. And there were 25,000 that showed up on Main Street for the release. And it was really important for us to do it on Main Street because we truly believe that part of the fabric and the heartbeat of our great land is in these small towns. There's so much undiscovered talent. We are a true life story of very small people who've gotten to do big things. Thank you so much to the fans right here in Texas. I mean, we truly believe that country music is the people's music.
Again, the name of the band Perry's latest CD is Pioneer, and it is available in stores now. You can also get more details on their website at thebandperry.com.